Right. Lincoln Memorial. Shit. Company already. Well then, let's go.
We need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sun's forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Suns will be a direct threat to the campus.
I'm pretty quick doing this. Come on, Joe.
Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Stuck.
Major Ridgway, I want to come back to something you said earlier. Your specific words were they, referring to the operational planners.
Gosh.
Weren't prepared to solve the problem. Do you remember saying that?
I do.
Do you mean that they underestimated the amount of assets that would be needed to complete the job?
It wasn't just about manpower or firepower, it was about willpower. They saw the enemy in the wrong terms.
What terms were those?
They viewed them as a military obstacle that required a military solution. As a belief. A mistaken belief that had to be disproven if we wanted our enemy to abandon it. It's not easy. It takes conviction, commitment, willpower.
Huh. How did you see them?
As a belief. A mistaken belief.
A wave of them. snake it up. Minigun here. How you do, boys? One lane into it. Much about.
You should be approaching a small museum. Need you to make sure it's clear.
Catch him by surprise. Watch out, there's a door there. The other one gone, there was two. Drone's giving him some.
Beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
Careful with those rounds! You wanna kill everybody in here?
You hear that? Fuck this noise. I'm not trying to help with the ammo count.
DC-62. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
You gotta get in there, look, because this thing's there. Okay, well. An exit strategy. Not really. It's stuck in. Thank you.
time we got to him, they cut his head off. As a trophy? Hell if I know. I assumed it was psychological warfare.
Was it at this time you called in the fire mission on the village?
It was.
Because you were taking fire.
Sure, that's what I remember.
According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62.
I don't want to get flanked here.
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
Who's that?
Thank you.
some range. I'm not flying thrower.
Good work. Go on ahead, back up. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial.
Going for it then, the music as well.
If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, what? We dealt a great blow to the true structure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.
There you go, mate. Sorry about your building, a few bullet holes. I'll clean the graffiti off or something. Make it up to you. That was that. It's the old Lincoln Memorial Building. May mission in the back. Happy days. Right then. I think that'll be do me for this evening. It's getting on pretty late now. 1 o'clock gone here in the morning. Just collect this. There's always dudes out here, isn't there? Whatever mission. One more over here. You shed some abuse at me. Just get one of your heavies anyway. Well then, that is me done. I don't know where the fingers normally says. Ah, there it is. Lincoln Memorial Campus Settlement Mission. Done. Alright, nice one. I'll catch you all again in the next one. Thanks for tuning in. If you like what you see, you know what to do by now. Whack them buttons. Alright, bye for now.